to Orlando. To Universal. But we gotta pack up everything. Heading out.
I'm gonna come to the beach by Governor when the next time see it. Well, may see it today or tomorrow, but may not. So, I don't know exactly where we're gonna stay. But near the. Oh, this is so beautiful. Today feels like a good day to lay out. It's kinda warm but windy. It's been pretty windy. See you next time. We're heading out, going to Universal now. It's been nice. It's been fun. So much fun. I can't believe he's done. So crazy. Bye, Joel. Bye, Joel. Bye. Bye. Is he? What? Are we taking him to his car?
I can't hear you.
Taking him to his car.
No, please.
Okay. I feel like I went over all these bridges.
Oh, well, yeah, the same thing. Each time we had to go to the school,
yeah,
the GPS took us over
to a different
rail.
One. It's so pretty. Bye.
So bye, we'll get Daytona.
To the other. Yeah, bye, Daytona. Daytona.
You can become a heartbreaker
at ringershop.com. Vacation begins. Yep, that's what I say. Now, Joel's vacation begins now.
Finally.
I still can't believe you're done. We'll keep saying that for a while.
Oh, yeah.
It's okay.
Well, that's no time off. Gotta get back at it.
He's gotta finish up his requirements now, right?
Requirements, yeah, clinic and stuff, yes. But that's it.
And then graduation, and then who knows what he's gonna do. We're here. We're on this like.
This thing. Is what they have in airports, but I've never been in an airport.
Maybe we'll sometime.
I would have just walked. I don't know.
I know. This is actually slower, I think. But we're here. We're trying to get in. Welcome to Universal Orlando Resort.
Oh, we made it.
Cool.
There is a theater here.
And there's a theater.
Wow.
We're going at the movie theater.
You just said that.
I know.
I thought, wow, this is not.
About to go on this ride, I think. That was so awesome. I can't take my camera or anything on the ride, but I'm trying to find our pictures.
Yeah, like, we can't have anything in our pocket here. And
yeah. We got to listen to music while we rode. That was so cool. Okay. See if you can see it.
I can see my face.
Yeah, I gotta wait till mine.
There's our video.
Oh my gosh. I didn't know you videoed it. Are they gonna let me video it? Or I'm gonna get in trouble. What? I didn't know they videoed us. I'm covering it up. Oh. Wait, can I do a Snapchat real quick? I mean Instagram.
They're about to get you.
Can you go back to start over?
What? I didn't know them. Seriously? It'd be nice to have this conversation. Wait, what's your name? Eduardo. Eduardo. All right, Eduardo. I didn't know Connor. Is that your cousin? Is that familiar over there?
I have to show Kinsley. Who is this? Kinsley?
You kind of look like Shrek.
Shrek.
Are you not Connor over there, though?
Look at that. Oh my god. That looks so scary. Oh my gosh.
That
scared me.
And Autobots united for one cause, to protect Earth from the Decepticons.
Now we have to go to the Transformers.
I know.
No one does.
It's cool.
Blue brother.
Let me see my phone. I got it.
That's right.
Well, did you enjoy the show? bless you.
See you later.
We'll be back.
Okay.
All right, so we're about to go to the Mummy. Blues Brothers right here, like, checking us out. Just saw them perform.
Okay.
Look at this big tree, though.
Christmas tree.
Tree.
Yeah.
So much fun. So I cannot wait to bring the girls back.
Oh.
Like everything we do, I keep thinking how excited.
Well, no, we can't do
be.
Anything without thinking about Kinsley.
And I Claire, know.
Kinsley could be riding so much of this.
Yeah, she would love it.
I can't wait. We're gotta.
I know. We gotta make a trip to come back.
Soon.
Yeah. For real. This looks so cool. They're doing a show or something over there, I think.
Whole bottle. Thanks for the sunscreen. I'm so white, I need the whole bottle.
Yes, yes.
And I went
to
the
race. Oh, yeah. And you know that I have been the man. She's like, OMG, I'm putting this on Instagram.
Oh, yeah. I kill it when I'm rapping, dog. I almost didn't see this because it's camouflage. Oh, yeah. Me about to change the game. He brought an umbrella because you know I make it rain. Yes. You know this, so that's how I'm doing it. He got a selfie stick, but he's not using it. I do it with a nerdy swirl, plus I keep a Coca-Cola for them thirsty girls. And you know I'm gonna spit again. I fit like a mint, like the state of Michigan. Yes, and you need us, I'm genius. I earn my stripes like I'm sponsored by Adidas.
Yeah. Now you know I never rap whack. He was walking by, he about to put us on his Snapchat.
Yeah,
I gotta spit for real. He just got a text that said, let's Netflix and chill.
Yes, you know the show me what you get. Show me what you get.
Show me what you, show me what you got.
Make some noise.
Woo!
If y'all are enjoying this, say yeah.
Her name is Megan, and Megan, I think you fell from heaven.
Hey, what's your name?
She's an angel.
Yeah, now this is Jasmine, and Jasmine, I really hope you like white rap in your name.
It's the best.
Yeah, now this is Peter Pan, and Peter Pan, you don't like that look like him, but you be the man.
What's your name? Be the man.
His name is Connor, and Connor, you know that he's a man of honor. What's your name?
So brave.
Her name is Tabby, and Tabby heard me rapping and it made her mood crabby.
Hey, what's your name?
She's crabby.
Yeah, now this is Annabelle, and Annabelle be looking at me like I think this man is swell. Your name?
So swell.
Yeah, now this is Dan, and Dan's like,
bro, this song is my jam.
What's your name?
Yep.
Her name is Sydney, and Sydney, come with me. She thought this was Disney. Your name?
Here we go.
His name is Jake, and Jake's like, that's not real freestyle, it's fake.
And that's your name.
Alright, so that was really fun. So, what's your name?
Heather.
Oh, Heather. What? She's really enjoying her day. Wait. So, what's your name?
Heather.
Heather, how are you enjoying the weather? That's all I got. They wouldn't hire me.
Look at this bus.
Alright, so you gotta do it to me now.
In here.
Alright, my name is Joel.
Hey Joel, you like to bowl?
That's all we got.
Look at that big bus though. I wanna go to
the triple decker.
In this big building. Alright, so let's figure out what we're doing next.
Only use it when I was actually did something.
Uh-huh, yeah.
Please.
Oh my gosh, we're in Harry Potter.
It's like we just said that you were holding one.
Yeah.
This is all
hidden. Get away. We're in Harry Potter land. Oh, they're so so cool.
Welcome to Hogwarts.
I know. Look at these guys.
You're gonna see. That's the coolest one.
They're walking through. I don't know. Oh, it's like they're disappeared. Choo choo!
It's going to Hogwarts Castle.
Hogwarts Castle.
Jesus, snack. Where's the food tray?
past half an hour.
Out there.
What do you go in there for, Joel?
Huh?
In that?
Do that first.
What is that?
It's a journey thing.
It shows you the actual meals. That is so cool.
Fishing.
We're eating it with Harry Potter today.
What was it? Three broomsticks.
Free breadsticks.
I thought the woman said free breadsticks.
Yes, the lady mentioned
it. She said, that's my choice. I said, free breadsticks.
Free breadsticks. Let's go.
Not so fast.
Three
broomsticks.
Really
in
cool
Harry
in
Potter land.
Harry Potter land. Pretty cool.
Hogwarts, right? That's the school, I think.
So, are you having fun?
Oh, having a blast.
Having a blast?
My belly feeling good.
Yep, we're good to go.
Yeah, I think we're going to Jurassic Park.
Awesome.
And then Spider-Man. I really want to go to that.
Spider-Man. Here we go.
Right, we are entering Jurassic Park.
Awesome.
We're real good.
And it's like the movie. We're going into the Jurassic Park ride. Come on, guys. Join us. It's not like the movie.
Mr. Hammond's audition.
Like for a picture?
Betty Boop.
Oh, cool. Thinking of you. Superland.
Superland. Sure, why not?
Well, we're bringing her. I know. We're gonna.
I was under the impression that Universal had like the bigger kid ride, I mean like roller coaster stuff.
Yeah, kind of like Carowinds.
Yeah,
but it's really for kids, so we can't wait to bring Kinsley and Claire back for sure. We just have all these ideas when they come back. We're just scoping it out for when we bring them. We'll know that.
We'll know what to do, or we won't be just sitting around looking at this whole time.
Yeah.
I love all that you can stand on my little steps. See the little steps? See? That was my Halloween costume. I was a jacuzzi. Now, do you know the Itsy Bitsy Spider? Or you can stay there. Okay, put your hands in the air. Say abracadabra.
Alright, good for you, pal. Congratulations. Alright, during that Mysteria. Yes. And the princess screams! Right at that point, an epic battle to the death begins. Go!
What?
What happened? Oh, the hands are there, okay. Alright, apparently you can do stunts because you're not trained.
Yeah!
it going, hot stuff?
Waiting on you. Waiting on cool. A pretty lady.
Alright, let's go do some more fun stuff. Yeah. We're in Hollywood.
This is Hollywood.
And that's where Mom got famous in a music video. When I was here when I was younger, she was in a music video right
there.
Her
mom was. You don't remember the video, this person?
I don't remember. It was a country singer. But she was in the music video right there. Okay. Get those cool claws. Okay, we got Joel's favorite because he won the.
I won the
Men in
alien,
Black.
Alien
so he got a cinnamon bun. I haven't had cinnamon in forever.
Oh, this is the best
super
part of all the trip so far.
Oh, beat me. He's always trying to go faster than me. Made it to our place for the night.
Yeah, I'm going to sleep.
We're about to pass out. My legs are going to fall off from walking everywhere today. We're so tired. Oh my goodness. We had to walk everywhere. And it was fun. It was real.
But it wasn't real fun.
You're supposed to say it was fun.
What'd you say?
I said it was real.
Oh, say it.
It was real.
And it was fun.
But
it ain't been real fun.
As far as having to walk everywhere. And we want to take the girls back for sure. It's definitely good for kiddos.
Oh, well, so. Yeah, we knew, I mean, it was good for kiddos, but we thought that there was like more adult rides.
Like, yeah, like bigger
like
roller coasters. Yeah, that's what we were thinking of, so.
I mean, the kids couldn't have been with us anyway.
Yeah.
This week anyway, but still.
But now we know they're going to love it.
Well, even more so, yeah.
Yeah, so. We're just hanging out here now for the night. I'm going to do some editing. Trying to upload, but if you guys want to see, it's taking forever. This internet is super slow because everybody's on it when you stay at a hotel. Yes, it is 280 minutes to go. It's only 10%, and we've